Hello, this is the LEGO Creator Airport Cargo Plane set, and I like it for a number of reasons. It has a modern build to it and modern design, but has a lot of the classic, most basic, most rudimentary LEGO flair and appeal to it, I think. Just two figures included with this set, myself on the left and the pilot on the right. I really like the pilot's torso print. Has a lot of depth to it with the shading that they included in there, which is something you don't usually see that much with the LEGO City line figures. And his shades, the pilot's sunglasses, have little highlight marks in them. It's supposed to make it look like he's got a little bit of glistening from the sun that's reflecting back at you. And both of these have prints on the backs of their torsos. This is a nice little vehicle that I get to drive in this set, and there's a lot more to it than you would think for such a small parts count. I feel like this would make a really nice, really, really cheap set just by itself. You know, something maybe just a little bit larger than a poly bag, or you could consider it maybe just a very large poly bag set. It's got the clip on the side to hold on to a walkie-talkie or radio unit. I did not realize that you could attach a hand truck with that piece in that way, and that's clever, and it's a good way to attach this to the thing so it stays together and it's always ready for you. It's got just a little marker light over on the side just as a warning. These are all bits of cargo on the top, so those are all packages that have been delivered, so that's your cargo that can go into the plane, and each of these has a sticker on the top. They are not clear-backed stickers, which is a good thing, because it helps them to look better when they actually have the color matched print on them. They're white underneath, but I think every single one of these looks really good. And once you take those off, then you're left with a vehicle that can just be driven around as a general runabout around the runway, or can be used to lead planes in as they taxi to where they're gonna dock up. Or you can even sit two figures on this to kind of use it as a small little shuttle. The plane is just right to me. There's nothing too special about it, nothing fantastic about it. It's just what it needs to be. You know, it's intended to haul cargo, so it needs to have cargo space. It needs to have its engines, that's very important. Here they've used very obvious turbo fans. You know, it's kind of short in length, and it has that recognizable face again of that same piece that was already used. I think they started out with the logging sub theme that they did for City, but I think that this just makes sense. Its design, it uses a large number of fairly large pieces, or a large percentage of fairly large pieces, with the wing pieces and of course the nose, and also underneath you use some fairly large pieces there as well as the plate down there, and that bumps up the price to part ratio. So I think on a build like this you can't completely go by the price to part ratio, which I think is actually decently reasonable for the size of what you get here. And the whole thing is hollow, so you can load that up with all sorts of cargo. The only bad thing is that there isn't great access for a huge fig like myself, you know, to actually get in there and set the cargo up nicely. So you can just load it up like that. Just throw the stuff in there. I mean, that's what people do in real life anyway. They just really throw the packages and they don't treat it with care. But on a serious note, there is no way to really use this with a forklift, like a small LEGO forklift, to load and unload pallets, unfortunately. And it does not have a tiled over floor down there. So literally just dump the stuff in. But the good thing here is that it has so much space on the inside. So as a cargo plane, I think that it works out well. And this ability to angle the tail, I think, is a useful thing. You don't have to do that if you don't want to, but I think it's cool. Yeah, I'm just happy with this. I think that it is plane, P-L-A-N-E, which is exactly what it needs to be. No frills. Does include the requisite coffee mug there. Steering wheel for the flight yoke, no console in the front or anything, but I think it just does its job, just like I said, like a classic LEGO plane. So there you have it. I think this is a fine set. Not great, just good, and kind of ticks all the boxes you need. I do feel like the value with this one is good in spite of the deceptively high price per part ratio. I think that the play value is just really good. They did what you need to do to make a successful plane for kids that will haul stuff around. And they got a lot into the little ground vehicle as well. I'm happy with this. Only thing that it could have used more would be probably just more cargo. Of course, the good news about that is it's really easy to add more cargo from your own part collection. Let me know what you think about this set, including if you completely disagree with my opinion and you don't like the thing at all. Share your thoughts in the comments down below, and I'll talk to you again soon. Thanks for watching.